People versus Timothy Hawk, charged with breaking.
God, what I wouldn't do for a cigarette right about now.
Relax. Just tell the truth and you'll be fine.
Yeah, that's not what my lawyer's been telling me.
Service place is off limits.
Thank you kindly.
So this bald guy walks into a bar, right?
Hold on now, is this a joke?
No, listen, my brother-in-law was there.
Oh, yeah. Talking about the great balls of fire thing, right?
Yeah, right. So he walks into the bar, total stranger, and he goes, "Any of you sorry ass sons of bitches seen Lenny the Limb?" Like throwing a match on a pile of dynamite.
Shit, yeah. I heard it was a hell of a ruckus even for that shithole. I just thought it was another trucker versus biker thing, though. Am I wrong?
Yeah. That's what's so weird. No one really wants to talk about it, but.
Into appropriate medical care, let's just review the videotaped evidence, huh? The legitimacy of which the defense has not disputed. So we can just confirm his guilt and go home.
All right, let's watch the movie. Who's got the bottle?
Hey, you got that VCR up and running?
The UN and believe your ideas deserve a fair hearing, but you need to shut up.
I need to pee.
Well, we have technical problems and an incontinent defendant, so we'll take a short break. 5-minute recess.
What's wrong? It just stopped.
British thing? I mean, the powdered wigs and dry biscuits are bad enough. But he's got us watching cricket matches now. And he insisted I translate witness.
Hear ye, hear ye. Court is now in session. The Honorable Judge Strickland presiding.
Case dismissed.
What in the hell was that shit?
It's all my fucking notes! It's all of them are dead, Mark! Fuck you, Your Honor!
Woo! Order. Court adjourned.
That man was guilty! Guilty!
Court will now take a 45-minute recess.
D, you're on. Are you ready for the inspection? Oh, come on. Up that fly. We got
the now, don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skirky says, ha!
Hey, you can't do that. I got my right. Oh.
Remember when I was your age? God, I didn't know.
Yeah, there you go. Ho, 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 down for the count. How about a little extra just to make sure you're cooked real good? Yeah, Dexter. Yeah, no problemo. Yeah, just some bald fuck. Told you I'm a professional. Yeah, he's sleeping like a baby.
British thing? I mean, the powdered wigs and dry biscuits are bad enough. But he's got us watching cricket matches now. And he insisted I translate witness.
Hear ye, hear ye. Court is now in session. The Honorable Judge Strickland presiding.
Case dismissed.
What in the hell was that shit?
I stole my fucking notes! I stole them! Fuck you!
Your Honor!
Woo! Order! Court adjourned.
That man was guilty! Guilty!
Court will now take a 45-minute recess.
Versus Timothy Hawk, charged with
God, what I wouldn't do for a cigarette right about now.
Relax. Just tell the truth and you'll be fine.
Yeah, that's not what my lawyer's been telling me.
Thank you kindly.
So this bald guy walks into a bar, right?
Hold on now, is this a joke?
No, listen, my brother-in-law was there.
Oh, yeah. Talking about the great balls of fire thing, right?
Yeah, right. So he walks into the bar, total stranger, and he goes, any of you sorry-ass sons of bitches seen Lenny the Limb? Like throwing a match on a pile of dynamite.
Shit, yeah. I heard it was a hell of a ruckus even for that shithole. I just thought it was another trucker versus biker thing, though. Am I wrong?
Yeah. That's what's so weird. No one really wants to talk about it, but...
into appropriate medical care, let's just review the videotaped evidence, huh? The legitimacy of which the defense has not disputed. So we can just confirm his guilt and go home.
All right, let's watch the movie. Who's got the bottle?
Hey, you got that VCR up and running? All right, good.
UN and believe your ideas deserve a fair hearing, but you need to shut up.
I need to pee.
Well, we have technical problems and an incontinent defendant, so we'll take a short break. 5-minute recess.
I'm not wrong, just stop.
Come on, don't worry. Dean, you're on. Inspection? Oh, come on. tip up that fly. We got an important visitor.
Now, don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skurky says, ha!
Hey, you can't do that! I got my right! Oh.
I know, but I'm sorry, Sheriff. If you wait.
God damn it!
Sir.
Let's be his fight name, City Boy. You know.